I don't have my model with me today, and there are a few things I wanted to work on. So I'm going to work on the hands and the arm a little bit, and then I guess that will be it. This will be a one-shot painting as far as working from the model is concerned. But if Lisa has time to pose again, then I can do more sittings. But anyway, I'll make a recording of that. Thank you. All right, so I think I'm going to stop at this point, unless, and maybe resume if I get a chance to have the sitter have back again. But basically, those marks meant something to me, and I was able to elaborate on them because it was fresh in my mind. So, yeah, and then I'll take this upstairs into the light, and let's see what it looks like in a brighter room.